a first stakes victory for Shaquin King in the Howard County. I am joined by trainer Gary Capuano. Gary, going into that first turn, he was kind of handily positioned, but I've seen him in the past be more fully or closer to the lead. Were you happy with where he was at?
Yeah, I was really happy. The six horse broke and looked like he wanted the lead. He kind of sent him there, and Victor did a good job. You know, he got him out of there, but once that horse committed to go, then he was able to just relax and track on the outside. He really had a good trip.
And we were chatting a little bit about his character because I saw him loading, and he can kind of play up a little bit. What is he like to train?
Well, he's not hard to train. He's just full of himself and just high-energy horse. You know, I've run him pretty quick four times now in a short period of time, but he seems to relish it. You know, I have to train him the morning of the race because he just gets wild. But he's not bad. He's just a good feeling horse. Victor does a good job with him. So it all worked out well. He ran game. It was tight.
He ran very game. It was very tight indeed. Did you think you had it in the end?
I wasn't sure because he had gone by that horse, and that horse came back and looked like he had the jump on him. And then the last couple jumps, we just nosed him out, and it was a good horse race. You don't want to be on the losing end of that, so I'm happy.
Absolutely not. What's indeed lots of energy to him. Where will we see him next, you think?
I'm not sure. You know, I would like to give him a breather at some point, but I'll let him tell us. You know, he's holding his weight good. He looks good. So he'll tell us where to go.
Thank you so much, Gary.
All right.
Shaquin King in Howard County.